The quote of the day is by Phillip Pullman. We don't need a list of rights and wrongs, tables of do's and don'ts. We need books, time, and silence. Thou shall not is soon forgotten, but once upon a time, last forever. What do you guys think about that? I really like this quote, especially being an atheist. I definitely like stories a lot. So what do you guys think about that?